on him. Anytime he drops his head, I rub him. Because I want him to think of bending and dropping his head going together. Oh, nice. That was really nice. Oh, yeah. And I like the fact that he's standing. I don't think he has to move as long as he's relaxed.
Now he's starting to lick. Mm-hmm. Yeah. He just relaxed quite a bit there.
Yeah.
Like a big relief.
To get off of him because he's had a lot today. And
go ahead.
He dropped his head. And
it's probably a really good place.
So I'm like giving him a reward for getting on. And I thought that'd be a good place to get off because he dropped his head and he started chewing and licking. Good boy. I definitely wouldn't take him to the clinic.
Yeah.